and it's another beautiful day in the sky, isn't it, Kurt?
That's right, Rich. It's a perfect day to watch as Johnny Rocketfire attempts to break the skydiving speed record.